I'm Dennis Rotano of Barista Workout, and I'm joined here by Yoni of Strength Shop, and today we'll host you through this incredible and intense competition. We have some crazy strong guys, and we have insane exercises.
Yeah, so the first event these guys have to do is 20 reps with 220 kilos deadlift. Rules are pretty simple, normal deadlift style. Straps are allowed. Some guys are choosing to use straps, some are not. And then we moved into 90 kilo push press for 20 reps in the next round. So each round sees two guys eliminated, so it's a pretty of a cool day.
Exactly. So for the deadlift, everybody has to start from a starting position, from a standing position. So if they use straps, they have the disadvantage of losing a little bit of time when they start putting on the straps. Whereas who has the grip strength can just start out and get ahead.
Yeah, but it's 20 reps, so.
We'll see.
Yeah, I think everyone will need healthy hands.
From these first six competitors, the last two to finish the 20 reps will be eliminated. So for the next round, we only have four competitors going into the push press, and then two guys going into the final complex exercise, which we will explain later.
Yeah, some crazy combo lifting, yeah.
Enough explaining, are you ready?
Fuck, I'm ready, yeah.
All right, so let's open up the stage.
Oh,
was intense, wasn't it?
Yeah, I mean, it's 20 reps with 220, it's insane. But you could see like how guys had different kind of strategies to approach it. But then again, actually, you know, you can have all the plans in the world or be training it in your own pace, but when it's a competition situation, it all goes out of the window.
Now, seeing the different guys with the different lifting techniques and the different strategies, what stood out to you most?
Well, of course, like Sebastian went straight off the bat and just finished it before I could even actually blink, you know. I said, is he done already? What stood out was the determination, you know, going all the way, and it's just like everything in your body just shouts, please stop, stop, please go home, have a sleep, call your mom.
What's interesting, we had some guys that had similar deadlift maxes and still had completely different results in this set of 20 because it's just something that they never trained for.
Yeah, so, different ballgame, yeah.
What's also really interesting is we had a one-on-one match basically at the end between Otto and Nino. They were very, very close. And this is something that we see over and over again in strength wars. Mm. And now we saw again that pacing yourself does make the difference because Otto had only one rep left.
Yeah.
And Nino had three reps left.
Man, I feel sorry for the guy. I mean, like, that was so close to qualifying for the next one. But yeah, it's just, it's 19 doesn't count.
Yeah.
It's 20.
Do you think seeing the deadlift results, does that translate anything into round two?
It's a push press, so it's more, say, kind of like traditionally weightlifting technical, you know, more technical lift. So guys with more technical experience in this lift will be able to preserve a lot of energy and go through it. 90 kilos is not a lot, 20 is a lot of reps. So that's, if the technique is spot on, I think those guys will be going through this one fast.
Four people, four barbells, 20 reps. Let's start with round two.
Yeah.
So second round is over. Just as intense as the first round, we had one clear winner. Did you expect that?
From the first rep, yes, because there was technique, there was efficiency, there was speed and like athletic approach.
Yeah.
So that was in the bag from the first rep. But then I think quite surprisingly, then with how the other guys played.
Yeah.
So everyone had their bit of our own style. Maybe not so much technique involved, but their own approach, and then it became down to endurance, you know?
True, yeah. It's true. Sebastian was the only one who really used his hips in the push press. Very, very clean, very technical.
Yeah.
Whereas Punyuan also used his hips in the push press, but the other guys were basically the strict pressing.
Yeah, yeah, and then Jarda's.
Yeah.
Muscle jerk, or I don't know what you would even call it, but yeah.
It went like, overhead.
Yeah, one motion, yeah, why not? Anything goes in that sense.
Yeah, so now we have the final round, the bear complex. One barbell with 80 kilograms, and the bear complex is, barbell it starts from the ground, clean front squat, push press, then lower the bar behind the back, back squat, push press from behind the neck, lower it back on the chest and put it back down.
Yeah.
And three of these complex is one round.
Yes.
And it's a death match, one versus one. So one begins and does his three rounds, and the next one begins, does the three rounds, until one can't finish his round anymore.
One is still. So, yeah.
We'll see. We'll see where who has the willpower and who has the endurance.
Alright, let's go.
Big thank you to our fantastic hosts today. I would say enough words has been spoken. We talked the talk, now it's time to walk the walk. Are you ready, everyone?
Yeah.
Are you ready? 3, 2, 1, roll!
Thank you.
is over!
What?
No, I didn't see that coming, did you?
No, I didn't, absolutely not.
But it was so close, man. So.
Yeah. Well, we've seen Sebastian and all lifts being very, very technical, a beautiful execution. It was beautiful to see those lifts.
Yeah.
But maybe the first round in this complex, he just went non-stop, and that was because they had 1 minute to complete those three rounds. Maybe that was a little bit of a tactical mistake.
Yeah, it's kind of new stuff for these guys, so I think if they would have a couple sessions with it, you know, find their own pace and what is the best, I think they could go on for longer. But you know, 80 doesn't sound like a lot, but I would recommend anyone to try it, you know, and do it for a few rounds after your deadlift session and your overhead session and see how many you can do.
As you see, this is the first time we host such an event on Strength Wars. So if you guys like this kind of concept, comment, like this video, share it with your friends, and just let us know what you like about it, what maybe you didn't like, what you like to see next time. And also, please make sure to subscribe to the channel properly so you get all the notifications. And well, Yoni, I would say we'll wrap it up.